Want a break from the ads? Want a break from the ads?
Going to die. I'm telling you, I am indestructible. Come on! What is wrong with you? Play my fucking game! I think we might be the bad guys.
His voice means to deceive you. My voice just wants to lead you.
You gotta wanna be the drummer in the band.
You gotta wanna
so an innovator. My behavior's crazy, can't face me. Impulse is never lazy. Tango, why would you betray me? Now my scope is aiming. Better run from cover from all the gas balls that I be taming. Without a sound, without no hesitation, my creations are amazing. Better watch your step or the G-team will end up blazing. Who's the better team? There is no controversy. But before it's said and done, y'all be begging us for mercy.
Child support, your father, he ain't sick of shit. And so what if he did? It's none of your dang business, kid.
My mom, there's no one else quite like my mom.
B-Dubs, are you playing Command & Conquer over there while we're having a meeting, man?
Yes, and if you won't, if you keep quiet, I'd be able to win this thing.
Oh, don't be silly, B-Dubs. You can't win anything.
What's wrong? Why are you burning? What burning? Roof burning, what the fuck?
Spec!
Ted, shut up!
Fine!
How does it feel to be the worst cop ever, huh?
Shut up, your mother buys you Mega Blocks instead of Legos.
You fucking take that bet.
I need to feel something. Harry, can you tell me something that'll piss me off?
Boba Fett's better than Mondo.
Yep, that'll do it.
Hear ye for the morning announcement. Brother Wallace, that is enough.
My finger in your ring pull. So slot your pennies in the vending machine out loud. And take that fizzy little mink that you've been dreaming down. If you curse with the thirst of a lonely man, you can get your juices flowing with some only cans.
I've got a big Ferrari, I'm a superstar. I really like to party and my cool I want. I love a lot of women, I'm a superstar. Stars got a freak, you're leaving, that's the way we are.
I think of her so much it drives me crazy. I just don't want her to leave me. Don't you give me up, please? Don't give up.
Short-tempered, perhaps. I think we might be the bad guys.
prepared. I'm feeling glad I got sunshine in a bag. I'm useless, but not for long. The future is coming on. I ain't happy. I'm feeling glad I got sunshine in a bag. I'm useless, but not for long. The future is coming on.
To the devil, and the devil say, hey, why you been calling this late? It's like 2 a.m. and the bars are closed. He's dead in hell, it's a rule I made. Anyway, you say, you're too busy saving everybody else to save yourself.
You never should settle for the lifetime that is handed to you. There's always a line to be cut and someone to barrel through. And if you should find that you're about to get the short of a stick, take what you want, return what you get.
But I ain't done a fucking thing to you. So God forbid I'm seen just as an average human being. I mean, imagine if antagonists liked any evil scheme. I'm the gap between a tragedy and comedy. Don't come at me, I'm the main character, and you have to like me.
It would take for anyone to notice if I just stopped talking.
Your Honor, I'm slaying.
Listen here. I don't like you. I am now going to
hate when people call all the things I've gone through trauma. I prefer to call it lore.
I just want to say, I'm part of the LGBTQ community, and this is my best friend, Valentina. She's an ally. Talk, Valentina.
Ally.
Bathroom.
This is called a piss room.
No, it's called a bathroom.
I heard a man say piss once.
He did?
Yeah.
No, it's a bathroom.
No, he said piss room.
He was wrong.
It's really cute that you're gonna defeat me with the power of friendship and all, but again, I am the devil from the Bible, so I don't know how
you motherfucker, you didn't let me finish.
Go ahead.
I have all this power in my hands.
Shut up, the fuck up. I don't care. I do not care.
What is my purpose?
You pass butter.
Oh my god.
Leave the abs at the door, though. Don't want any abs in the crassle. This is a no-abs zone.
Yes, fully dressed would be a requirement, of course.
Fully dressed,
very
please.
Important.
No nips in the throne room.
Exactly. I would also, if you did accept him,
is my own mansion. It's all messed up, I don't care, cause my fun is there and ever making sense.
My tea's gone cold, I'm wondering why I got out of bed at all. The morning rain clouds up my window and I can't see it all. And even if I could, it'll all be great. But your picture on my wall, it reminds me that it's not so bad. It's not so bad.
You're cute.
Your best friend, think it's unfair your situation.
Another person telling me that I should just relax, calm down and take it easy, everything will be okay. Yeah, sure, cause that's what they all say. But oh, my mind is really my friend. Sometimes I can hear my dreams calling me, but all these doubts are haunting me. Why is it always right before I fall asleep? Did I get overwhelmed so easily? My anxiety.
When I said take me to the moon, I never meant take me alone. I thought if mankind toured the sky, it meant that all of us could go. But I don't want to see the stars if they're just one more piece of land for us to colonize, for us to turn to sand.
God, stir me up.
And I love you, Evangeline.